Our project is power factor improvement in AC-DC converter. We belong to batch 3, triple A section. Power factor is defined as the ratio of real power to apparent power. The power factor is the number between 1 and 0. When power factor is not equal to 1, it is an indication that the current waveform does not follow voltage waveform. The closer the power factor is to 1, the closer the current waveform follows the voltage waveform. It is important to maintain a unity power factor in electrical system. Thus, we are using an IC UC3845 to improve the power factor. Our circuit consists of a step-down transformer with steps down to 230 volts to 15 volts AC coupling. A bridge rectifier which converts supply from AC to DC, and also MOSFET IRF Z44N to which the pulses are given by an IC UC3845. When the MOSFET is off, the power flows through the resistor load and the capacitor is charged. When MOSFET is on, the power does not flow through the load. During this period, the capacitor discharges through resistor load. In general, electrical system, the voltage and current waveforms are out of phase. By using the IC, the voltage and current waveforms are in phase as shown in CR, which indicates that power factor is improved.